Deer Creek International Business Solutions, how can I help you?
I am ready.
Well, that's great, Ladybug.
Ladybug?
Your new operational name.
Oh, I see what you're doing. Ladybug's supposed to be lucky. Ha!
You don't have bad luck.
Really? My bad luck is biblical. I'm not even trying to kill people and someone dies. Remember the suicidal bellboy?
You drove him to the hospital.
Hang in there, buddy!
And he didn't die.
Okay, the wedding.
Tequila?
Johannesburg. It's time for some change.
You wanted simple for your first job back. It doesn't get simpler.
We need to find a person who took that case.
That's too easy.
Shit. What?
Remember those two wackos from the Bolivia job?
The twins?
Yeah, not so sure they're twins.
Get off the train.
You stabbed me?
I will never stop coming for you.
What?
I missed my stop.
Something else going on here.
Hi. You don't remember me.
You look like every white homeless man I've ever seen.
Really? You don't remember me?
Oops. Eat a bag of dicks, lady. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm working on it.
Get off at the next stop.
Sounds so easy when you say it.
One little prick from this, you know what happens?
Yes.
Your blood congeals, clogging your veins.
I said yes. Shit balls.
You're going to want to hear the whole story.
What's waiting for us in Kyoto?
The White Death. With his army of assassins.
There's this soulless psychotic leader with the largest criminal organization on the planet shoved right inside us.
I don't see the White Death letting any of us off this train.
We need to come up with a plan.
I'm gonna hurt people.
What's happening to your face?
Maybe there was a little head trauma?
Maybe.
I gotta get off this train.
Sorry, buddy.